Now let us solve one numerical problem. What is the problem? A blood sucking bug, an insect, sucks blood of mammals. Its mouth parts are like a very fine hypodermic needle. The narrowest part of the needle is 0.2 millimeter long and is only 10 micrometer in diameter. What must be the gauge pressure in the insect's mouth cavity if it is to take a large meal of 0.30 centimeter cube of blood in 15 minutes. These are the data for this problem. In this problem, the blood sucking bug is sucking the blood. It is similar to the flow of liquid through a capillary tube. The L equal to 0.2 into 10 power minus 3 meter, R equal to 5 into 10 power minus 6 meter. The time is 900 second. The volume of blood, that is 0.3 into 10 power minus 6 meter cube. Coefficient of blood is 10 power minus 3 Newton second per meter square. What is the pressure required to suck the blood? Now you calculate the volume of blood flowing or sucking per unit time. That is 0.3 into 10 power minus 6 by 900, that is equal to 0.033 into 10 power minus 8 meter cube per second. This is the formula for pressure from the Poiseuille's equation, P equal to 8 L eta q by pi r power 4, and you substitute all the values in this formula, the gauge pressure P equal to 2.69 into 10 power 5 Pascal, or it is 269 kilo Pascal. So the blood sucking bug exerts a pressure of 269 kilo Pascal. So far we have studied the Poiseuille's formula by dimension method, and what are the corrections to be applied for Poiseuille's formula, and we have determined the value of coefficient of viscosity of water using Burette method and aspirator bottle method. So we have discussed the constant pressure gauge method and variable pressure gauge method, and we have solved one numerical problem. Students, to test your understanding, you try to solve one or two questions. These are the questions. Question number 1, an object entering the Earth's atmosphere at a high velocity catches fire due to, so what is the reason for catching fire? A, viscosity of air. B, the high heat content of atmosphere. C, pressure of certain gases. D, high force of gravity. So among the 4 answers, you find out the correct answer. Question number 2, it is a problem. 16 centimeter cube of water flows per second through a capillary tube of radius a centimeter and of length l centimeter when connected to a pressure head of h centimeter of water. If a tube of same length and radius a by 2 centimeter is connected to the same pressure head, the quantity of water flowing through the tube per second will be a 16 centimeter cube, B 4 centimeter cube, C 1 centimeter cube, and D 8 centimeter cube. That's all about this program. Let us meet in the next episode. Thank you very much.